This video will demonstrate how to connect your Haas CNC machine to the internet using a wired or wireless connection. To connect your Haas CNC machine using a wired connection, locate the Ethernet plug on the side of the electrical cabinet. Route an Ethernet cable from your router to the machine and plug it in. On your Haas CNC machine, press the Settings button and navigate to the Network tab. Navigate to the Wired Connection tab. Arrow down to the Wired Connection Enabled and obtain Address Automatically settings, and set both settings to on. Press F4. Wait for the machine to configure the wired Ethernet connection. When configuration is complete, the status indicator will change to up. To connect your Haas CNC machine to a wireless connection, press the Settings button. Navigate to the Network tab. Navigate to the Wireless Connection tab. Press F2 to scan for wireless networks. Arrow down to your desired network and press Enter. Enter the password into the password field. Press F4. Wait for the machine to configure the wireless Ethernet connection. When configuration is complete, the status indicator will change to up. We do not recommend connecting your machine to both a wired and wireless connection at the same time.